Well, my name's Sarah, and I'm Alex's girlfriend of 2 years. We met and we fell in love. Despite his condition, I loved him for who he was. But lately, it's just been getting to be too much. Alex's condition has definitely gotten worse. If you don't know, ASMR is a chronic condition where the emitting of tingling sensations through the senses, it's a lot of noises, but it's getting in the way of everyday tasks.
Hi, I'm Alex. Sorry, I don't really like to speak much louder than this in case it hurts someone's ears or something, you know? It's a much more satisfying sound like this.
It's ruining the relationships with our friends.
Look.
Animal.
A
deer.
A rabbit. I'm not going to order spaghetti for you at the restaurant and all you're gonna do is sit there and slurp it. Oh my God, you're 22 years old, you can order for yourself. I can't even hear you.
I love Alex, but he needs help. I keep finding slime all over the house and little pieces of soap. He says whittling it emits a crisp sound that tingles the senses. I mean, who talks like that? I was hoping that getting him to agree to this intervention would help him, but I just feel hopeless.